practice my algorithms 2 hours, solves for 2 hours, this algs for an hour, solve for an hour, 6 hours total.